When I decided to run for governor, we knew Kim Reynolds would run false attacks. You've probably seen a few. So I want to be very clear. I'm not going to raise taxes on the middle class. It's a false, made-up attack. Now let me tell you what I will do. I'll stop wasteful taxpayer giveaways to the rich and corporations, end Medicaid privatization, invest in education, and I've got a plan to address Iowa's mental health crisis. It's time to grow Iowa the right way.
Laura Leges knows how to clean up a mess. As solid waste manager in Muscatine, Laura led efforts to make our city cleaner and more efficient. And as a volunteer in our community, she works with the Muscatine Boxing Club. So you know she'll fight for better health care and opportunities for Muscatine County to get ahead.
I'll fight the special interest, and I'll clean up the Capitol.
Laura Leges for the Iowa House.